But just know that the deltoid is actively doing the most work from right about here to right about here, where it peaks at the top. So this is the range of motion we're gonna wanna really control when we have the dumbbells.